And welcome in. Welcome in, everybody. Carol here with you again with 2K23. This time it's my 8 cause so far. There's not too much more to make, other than myself, obviously. In a 8-man elimination battle showcase match. We got Morgan on the left, we got L, Chess, and Autumn. My Rice character, Faye Popcorn, Samin and Gina, in a Legend difficulty showdown to showcase what they got. This should be a lot of fun. I've had a lot of fun. There's a few left, but we'll take you down to the ring. I'll talk to you afterwards.
The following contest is an elimination match! Making her way to the ring from Los Angeles, California, and the Punisher!
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE, about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
She knows she deserves to be atop this division, and a win tonight will go a long way towards that.
Representing the Nerds, from Michigan, the undisputed Women's Intercontinental Champion, the Chosen One.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on. Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
Just take a look at the champ. Always in effect when she competes.
Representing the Chess Club, from Florida, the undisputed Women's World Television Champion, Chase!
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver.
This is my time. I'm the demon in your dreams. I'm the deadly destiny.
title is not on the line, but she knows a loss tonight will mean a future defense. She will be on her A game tonight. Competitor, I think we're about to see one of her best matches yet.
And their opponent from Indiana, Girl Dynamite.
Such a tenacious talent, always digging down deep to get the win.
Well, that's what's endeared them so much to the WWE Universe.
You know what happens when you dig down deep all the time? You bury yourself and you fall to the bottom, and that's exactly what's going to happen tonight.
She has long been asking for. She is more than ready to compete tonight.
In an eight-pack challenge, the rules are simple. Eight superstars in the ring together, but everyone for themselves. First fall to finish via pinfall or submission wins it all. Potential for chaos is, to put it lightly, very high. Dangerous constantly lurking in a no disqualification.
On the top.
That's gotta be it. She still fights out in one.
I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there.
Oh,
a silhouette dropkick. She's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
Ooh, part of the elbow counters out.
A back suplex.
Holy meet the barricade.
This place is come unglued.
Right for so.
Hoist it up.
Oh, painful gut buster.
Oh, ouch. Into the barricade.
Kick
delivered into the barricade.
Oh man, meeting the barricade. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Oh,
God. They did palm strikes. Hooked up. Oh my God, a small package driver.
Sent straight into the barricade.
Piranha.
Oh, maybe not. This is not going to end well.
One-handed.
Precisely measured attack. Punishment continues. Oh, just turn that around.
No way.
Oh, man. Not in the barricade. Oh, German suplex.
DDT.
Inverted DDT. Lights out.
She's firing up. No doubt about it.
Error there. Oh, counters right into the breadbasket.
Hoisted up. Whipped over in a snap suplex. And she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
Quite an effective counter.
Oh, look at this. I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
Reversal. Can they go with the attack? Again, the torso is punished. The core of the entire anatomy could dramatically slow your movement down. Coming back into the ring, back to the action. Right to the back of the net. Ooh, look at her answering back. And it's reversed pain for that mistake. And well-timed maneuver there.
She's calling for it.
This match. And I think we just might see.
DDT. Looks like a match ender.
Makes the cover. What a kick out. She's not done yet.
This is insanity.
You expect anything less? The best shot was thrown, but it couldn't put this match away.
This is unreal.
Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with.
She wants it one more time. Oh, my God.
And a heck of a hair's a cover.
Could be it.
The cover.
Three. No. Two count.
I thought for sure this thing was wrapped up.
Well, stay in your seat. Looks like we've got a ways to go yet.
And that result leaves everyone shocked. But will the shoulder come up if that move hits one?
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
DDT plants that.
Amazingly executed once more.
Two. Tough fighting here now. Has been eliminated. She flips it back on her. And now she delivers her back into the ring.
She's pumping herself up, reaching out for that burst of energy.
And a tactical display of offense we just witnessed there. And the damage must be mounting in the torso to this point.
Every hit more detrimental than the last.
She heads into the ring.
Oh, yeah. She is really getting fired up.
She wants to finish this.
Up high.
She's surely revving up, but she better put the rubber on the road already. Oh, roundhouse kick.
She wants to put an end to things here.
Answering back.
Is still going on, defies all reasoning.
Electric chain in the face buster.
Uh-oh, here it is.
Stop the moves. Shoulders down. And that dude has been eliminated. This is not looking good at all, guys. We don't see bodies get dissected like this.
It's been a meticulous attack, and I question how much longer it can go on. It's a tough decision for the official to make here.
Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Just slaps her. How do you recover from that?
Able to sidestep it.
What a close
Good grief.
This is a bad position for her. Death Valley bomb.
Delivered into the barricade.
And there's a neck breaker.
Oh, man. Look at this.
Russian leg sweep.
Whipped out of the barricade.
Goes right through it.
She adjusts it and reverses it. Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Oh.
Climbs back inside. And a backbreaker, knee to the spine.
She's firing up, no doubt about it.
Into the barricade.
Oh, what a DDT. She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Able to escape the double chicken wing with some questionable tactics.
Uh-oh.
Saw it coming and it burst into the arm drag. She anticipated that one. A sit out mat slam.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Oh, that backfired out. Kick to the face. Disturbing impact. Driven into the barricade.
She can absorb. Her body can only take so much before we see a foot.
Oh, look at this!
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Shoulders up! Shoulders up!
And a shot that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron. I don't know if there's more frustration or desperation in the ring now, knowing that you've tried to end this and failed.
Big right hand.
For three.
Clearly waiting for that.
And another.
Good luck getting up from that.
Two count.
That'll do it. Competitor has been eliminated.
She's in the ring.
Oh my gosh. Unloading their best shot. What's more?
Russian leg sweep.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too. Here it comes.
Uh-oh, with the reversal. She's pushed into the corner.
Solid punch. Looking to stumble back up. Probably seeing double vision. I think we're about to see it.
I can't wait. I love this.
Step through.
Style clash. And that is all she wrote.
And it makes her back. Has been eliminated.
Letting her opponent know she is ready for anything.
Hoist it up.
Back. Snap suplex.
Running bulldog.
Uh-oh,
and she turns it around. Oh, drop kick.
Right on the money.
Lining it up. Gonna cut him in half.
Into the ring now. And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
And just like that, it's all over.
No, that was close.
What is it going to take to keep her down?
The answer.
answer might be more than her opponent can offer.
Confidence must be waning as she hits the opposition hard, but still can't get the fall.
Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
Great athleticism.
She's got it. Got her shoulders down.
Are you kidding me? Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
Suplex, what a way to capitalize on the mistake.
Sledgehammer right to the top.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides.
Big boot. Trouble in paradise.
That's gotta do it. That's gotta be it.
Makes the cover. That's it. She gets back inside the ropes.
But that match was even better than advertised. Here's another look at that history-making encounter.
Here is your winner, the Jester.
And what an uphill battle it was to outlast every other superstar in this match.
Absolutely, Cole. We just witnessed quite the combination of endurance, in-ring savvy, and if I'm being honest, some pure luck.
Elimination matches are no picnic, but they still made it through in one piece.
Well, so we got the win there, huh? Well, interesting. Like I said, I wasn't in this match. But if you guys do want to see a match with me in there, let me know. Comment below if you like, even like, subscribe to see more kind of stuff. Sorry for not doing any YouTube. And I know I'm still missing the other part of all the carols from 2K22. I hope we can do that at some point. That way we can have that there. But thank you guys so much for watching. Great match. And I love that you can have the AI in everything there. With the weapons. I love. You didn't get that a lot last year. Either. And that just is really, like, happy for me. But I love this match. How the ladies come out in this. Like I said, I hope. I need to get into more YouTube. And if you actually want to see me do, like, a, Myra Isaac exclusive to YouTube or something. Do it. We know that kind of stuff. But with that, I will bid you good night. Carol, Captain Holt, out, y'all. Hope you enjoyed it.